Smart health is a definition about how are we going to reinvent our future. The importance of smart health, I mean, it's an obvious question because basically it's our healthy future for all of us. So it's more the question, how are we going to maintain the level of health care as we are used to here in the Western countries? And how we're going to maintain that and not spend more than 10% of our GDP on the cost we are actually now facing here in the Netherlands to keep that system running. If you want to bring together different organizations who are all taking part of that whole healthcare delivery and you want to make sure that we all work in the same system, a good example here in the Eindhoven region, which is not by coincidence also called the smartest region in the world because we won that title in 2011, is that all these different organizations are now merging their ICT infrastructure into a new one organization, which is public privately owned, so they work together in one common organization, and that is the regional alarm center for all e-care applications. So everybody who is connected to any kind of alarm, can be alarm on your social alarms, it can be physical alarms, it can be e-type of monitoring, medical medication dispensers, it's all connected to the same system, it's an open system, and they all use the same type of infrastructure. So everybody has one place to go, and that is actually happening here now in the region. And that is also a result of the first steps we took with European projects. We had some help from the European Commission. And finally, these organizations all adapted the same idea, let's join one common open infrastructure instead of all developing our own differentiated solutions. So that's the eCare Center here in Eindhoven, and it's starting to run as from this month. Yeah. Well, you'll probably recognize my new companion, one of these robots who will become more available in the near future and will be part of our lives, especially at an older age, when we try to preserve our independent living, and on the other hand, we definitely will be needing some assistive technology. And if you want to get a feel of how that technology can help us and what the use and the functional support can be, I invite you to the Smart Health event later in May in Amsterdam, where you get an inspiring overview of, on one hand, what can technology mean and where can technology guide us, and on the other hand, the necessity to structurally rethink the way we think about healthcare. I hope to see you at the Smart Health event in the Arena in Amsterdam in May, and it's my pleasure speaking to you there.